Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Aries. So this is going to be your daily reading, Aries, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Aries. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Aries. So this is going to be your daily reading for your general energies and also for your love energies, Aries. Let's see what is coming up for your general energies, Aries. We have the Four of Swords. Okay, so definitely Aries, I see here that you feel like totally destroyed. You feel like nothing is working out your way. With the Lovers card, with the Five of Cups, Aries, what I see that you definitely with Ten of Cups in reverse. I can see here clearly that you guys don't have anyone around you right now to kind of support you, or maybe your family is not there with you to support you or something like that, or you don't have good friends who are around you. Okay, and that is all I get here for you guys. You're just going to be happy, you're just going to feel excited about your life. You know what's right for you, you know what's not good, you know what's good, and you're just going towards what you want out of life. You're just getting what you want out of life, but you don't have anyone to love you, you don't have anyone to kind of like take care of you is what I'm getting. And this can be really frustrating for you. This can be very frustrating for you. You feel like sad that no one is there for you and all of that. Okay. And that is all I see here for you guys, Aries. Let's see what is coming up for your general energy, Aries. What is coming up for your general energy, Aries? For your love energies, Aries. We have the Fish, we have Mountain, the Moon. Oh my god, all cards are coming out in reverse, but these cards cannot be read in reverse. Definitely see here that you want someone to be emotional, you want someone to kind of like stay with you on an emotional level. Okay, you understand things carefully, you understand things clearly about everyone, you know what you have to do, you know what you have to manifest. And I see here that you are working a lot towards your life, okay? And you're working a lot to manifest certain things into your physical. And I also see here with the Tower card, with a book, that you definitely are happy with your life. You definitely are happy, like, but you also have certain things that you want more. Maybe you want this person to love you more, maybe you want this person to get emotionally attached to you, and this is not possible for you. You feel sad. Okay, so that is all I see here for you guys, my lovely Aries. So thank you all so much for watching, guys. You want love, and I see here that to kind of get love from people around you, you have to love yourself. Okay, so that is what I'm getting here. Love yourself to find love. Okay, so thank you all so much for watching, guys. Bye, guys. See you all tomorrow, Aries. Bye.